5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey y'all, I'm Charles Wright. I'm Gene Poo Poo Man Anderson. Guess what? Believe it or not, that's my main man. He's my mentor. If it wasn't for him, I'd still be in the cotton fields, Mississippi.
Don't y'all believe all that stuff. But check this book out, The Birth of Hip Hop by Gene Anderson. Great book, y'all.
Hey, every word in this book is absolutely the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. If you don't want to read about the truth, don't read this book, because it's the truth, the birth of hip hop. We got it started. Now, look at it. It's so big right now, I'm trying to find all these hip hop boys to see if I can borrow at least enough money to get a sandwich. Okay? You can find the book.
Gene Anderson, y'all.
You can find the book on... Just go to thegeneandersonstory.com or go to Amazon or Barnes & Noble or any of your digital download stores and you can find our book. Hey, only thing I want to say about Charles Wright is express yourself. What?
Express yourself.
I got to go.